Christina Cook, your record holder. She is out. Thumbs up and a huge smile.
U.S. astronaut Christina Cook makes history. The 41-year-old astronaut landed safely on Earth on Thursday after setting a record for spending 328 consecutive days in space, making her mission the longest space flight for a woman. Christina touched down in Kazakhstan with fellow astronauts Alexander Skvortsov from Russia and Luca Parmitano of the European Space Agency.
And there is Christina Cook making her own way into the medical tent, still with smiles and thumbs up.
In December, Christina surpassed the previous record holder, Peggy Whitson, who spent just over 289 days in space in 2017, Space.com reported. NASA stated that Cook came close to Scott Kelly's record, who completed a continuous space flight in 340 days. Christina paid tribute to Peggy with an Instagram post on December 30th, writing, 5.5 years ago, Peggy Whitson took time to attend my first ever spacewalk training run as a mentor. It is beyond an honor to follow in her footsteps today. I can't wait to pay it forward to the next explorers and watch them fly even higher. Cook had been staying at the International Space Station for her 11-month mission and documented much of her journey on social media. Just before her return home, the astronaut posted a pic of herself with her ISS crewmates in zero gravity and captioned, "I'm gonna miss this bunch. Thank you, space family." And Christina reflected on what she'd miss about her out-of-this-world trip, posting a pic she took from ISS of Earth and wrote, "What will I miss? The exquisite beauty of both the planet Earth and this marvel that its amazing people created." Christina also took part in the first all-female spacewalk with Jessica Muir in October, stepping outside the ISS to fix a power controller. She posted breathtaking pics from her walk and penned, "To all those reaching to new heights, yes you can." Christina's mission wasn't just about shattering records. Her journey is meant to provide researchers the opportunity to observe the effects of long-duration spaceflight on a woman. The study is important as NASA has designs to return to the moon under the Artemis program and prep for the next step, human exploration of Mars. Congrats and welcome home, Christina.